Vital capacity is a measure of the maximum amount of air a person can expel from their lungs after a maximum inhalation. It is an important measurement in pulmonary function testing and can provide valuable information about the health and function of a patient's respiratory system. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, vital capacity is a key measurement in pulmonary function testing, reflecting the maximum volume of air a person can forcibly exhale after a maximum inspiration. It is often measured in conjunction with other pulmonary function tests to assess a patient's respiratory health or to monitor the progression of diseases like asthma or COPD. Vital capacity is composed of the following volumes. Tidal volume, which is the amount of air inhaled or exhaled during normal breathing. Inspiratory reserve volume, which is the maximum amount of air that can be inhaled after a normal inhalation. And expiratory reserve volume, which is the maximum amount of air that can be exhaled after a normal exhalation. The sum of these three volumes equals the vital capacity. The actual values can vary depending on a number of factors, including a person's age, sex, height, and overall health. For example, taller individuals usually possess a larger vital capacity due to greater lung size, while certain health conditions, such as COPD, can significantly decrease this value. Vital capacity is measured using a device called a spirometer. During a spirometry test, the patient takes the deepest breath that they can and then exhales as much as they can into the device. The spirometer records the total amount of air exhaled, which represents the person's vital capacity. In the field of respiratory care, vital capacity is used for various purposes. It can be a part of a preoperative assessment, evaluating whether patients are fit for surgery, especially those requiring general anesthesia. For people with respiratory diseases, it serves as an important metric to monitor disease progression and response to therapy. Moreover, in occupational health, it assists in determining fitness for jobs that require significant physical effort, particularly those needing effective respiratory function. In essence, vital capacity is not only a measure of respiratory function, but it is also a vital tool in the early detection of restrictive or obstructive lung diseases. It supports the development of therapeutic strategies and the monitoring of treatment efficacy. Thus, understanding and assessing vital capacity plays an indispensable role in maintaining respiratory health and overall well-being. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you'll enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.